morning children. Come on, let's start with letters. See, today we are going to learn the lesson and subject in English. Okay, today we are going to learn English. Subject with subject, English subject. Okay, in English subject, today we are going to learn about letters. What is letters? Letters, first we have to know our letters, we have to know about strokes. So you, everyone knows now what are strokes? First we must know about strokes. Everyone knows what is strokes. What are strokes? Standing line, sleeping line, left standing line, right standing line, curve, left curve. All the strokes, how many? 16 strokes are there. So total 16 strokes are there. Once we are perfect in these strokes, then it's very easy for us to write the letters. So let's start with our alphabets. Okay, how many alphabets are there? There are 26 alphabets. In the 26 alphabets, there are 3 types of letters. So let's see what are the 3 types of letters. There are 3 types of letters. What are they? First one, capital letters. Second one, small letters. And third one, whole letters. So these are 3 types of letters. First one, capital letters, small letters, whole letters. What are capital letters? They are capital A, capital B, capital C, till Z. They are capital letters. Okay, and small letters. What are small letters? Small a, small b, small c, till small z. These are small letters. Now last one, whole letters. Whole letters means what? When you are writing capital letter and small letter, both letters together is known as whole letters. So capital letters A till Z. When you are writing in big letters, that is capital letters. When you are writing small letters, that is small letters. Whole letters, when you are writing capital and small letters both together, is known as whole letters. Okay, now we are going to learn about alphabets. Look at the picture here. See page number 3, letters of the alphabets. Let us revise A to L. See here, they give both letters. So which letters? Out of 3 types of letters, these are third one, whole letters. Why it's 4 letter? Because they give capital and small both together. Okay. See here. These are known as co-letters. Why? Because capital A is here, small a. They give both together. Right? Capital A, small a. Capital B, small b. Capital C, small c. Capital D, small d. Capital E, small e. Capital F, small f. Capital G, small g. Capital H, small h. Capital I, small I, capital J, small g, capital K, small k, and capital M and small m. When they gave these letters, along with that they gave pictures also. Right? Why they gave you pictures? If you don't know the name of the picture, at least by seeing these pictures, you can see their names and you can learn. See, A for apple. So, everybody knows this fruit name. Right? Because why? Because you all be eating this. Every time mama will bring this fruit in your house. So everyone knows this by seeing the picture. You can say, hey, this is an apple. Right? And which picture is this? This is a ball. Right? And this cap. And what is this? E for dog. And E for egg. F for fish. G for goat. H for hen. I for import. J for jack. K for kite. And L for lion. So whenever you are saying these letters, put your finger on the object and keep on repeating along with the object. Like A for apple, B for ball, C for cap, D for dog, E for egg, F for fish, G for goat, H for hen, I for import, J for jet, K for kite and L for lion. Right? So I hope you understood how to say your co-letters. Along with these pictures, whenever you are seeing, Make sure you put your finger on the object and whichever letter you are saying, put your finger on that and you say it. Right, kids? Now you understood? I hope you understood the page number 3. Now turn the page to page number 4. See a page number 4? Again, let us revise M till Z. Here in page number 3, we learn A till L. Now after L, M. Right? See page number 4? The same thing they gave you, co letters. M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. When they gave, after giving us, they gave the pictures also. Like M for mango, N for nest, O for ox, P for pen, Q for queen, R for rat, S for sheep, T for tree, U for umbrella, V for wash, W for watch, X for x-ray, Y for yak, and Z for zebra. Right? Whenever you are saying, put your finger on these letters and the objects and say your letters. Right? I hope you understood how to say your co-letters along with the pictures. Okay, kids? Right. Now, I hope you understood these letters. Okay. Now, see page number 5. Missing letters A to R. Write the missing capital letters or small letters in each set. Means, when they'll ask you to write small A or small capital B. So, first you see. Write the missing capital letter or small letter in each set. When they'll ask you to write the missing capital letter, they'll give small letter and they won't give you another other letter, whichever the small A or big. So, you see the capital letter is written here side of right. You have to write small letter. When they give you small letter, by seeing that, you have to write in capital letter. For example, I'll show you all how to write. Okay, now see what they gave you all. Write missing letters. Everyone know which letter is this? This is capital letter. Right? And when they gave here fully blank with 4 lines. So here nothing there. So what you have to write? Missing letter. Right? Missing letter. Letter to the capital letter. Even capital letter. Capital letter. Right? What they say here, right? Missing letter to the given capital letter. This is capital A. So what we have to write opposite? Small A. Okay? When they'll give you small letter L. This is capital letter, your small letter. This is small letter. So, what you have to write? You have to write capital letter. This they leave blank. So, which letter you have to write? You have to write capital L. So, whenever they are giving you small letter, you have to write capital letters. When they give you capital letter, then you have to write small letter. So, these are the missing letters for co-letters. Okay, see here they gave you your capital A. So, nothing they gave in this box. So, you have to write small A. Again, they didn't give anything over here. They gave you small B. So, what you have to write? You have to write capital B. Even here, capital C. So, you have to write small C. Capital D. Again, you have to write small D. Okay, like this, you have to keep on. If you see capital letters, then you write small letters. When you see small letters, then you have to write capital letters. Right? Now, turn to page number 6. Here, again, missing letters S till Z. In the same way, how we learn A and B, C, D and all that missing letters, here also you have to write in the same pattern. Here see, in the first one, nothing over here, it's blank. And the side of that in the blue box, what they give? Small s. So, which letter you have to write? In capital S you have to write. Okay, here see down, capital U. So, you have to write small u. Like that you have to finish it up. Okay? Very good. I hope you understood, kids. Okay. Now turn page number 7. beginning letters A to M. So obviously previously we learned what all capital letters A to Z. So we are perfect in that letters, how to write capital letters, how to identify the pictures and see. Okay, now see, write the beginning letter of the word. Now see, I'm showing your picture. Which picture is this? Now you all don't know what is this. Is when some spelling is written there and is looking big for you all. So you don't know what is this. So see the picture. They already gave the picture. You can identify the picture. This everyone knows. What is this? It's an elephant. So by seeing the picture, you say it's an elephant. Elephant. Which letter will come? Elephant. E will come. Right. E for elephant. And here G. This is what? Goat. A G. So by identify the pictures, you can write the letter over here. G-O-A-T. Goat. Mango. M. M for mango. So when you are saying these objects, you must know your phonic sounds. Phonic sounds is must. When you know your phonic sounds, with the help of the phonic sounds, you can write all these missing letters from here. Okay, and see here, which object is this? What is this? Which animal? It's a donkey. D for what? Donkey. How you'll say D? D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-
apple, you must say a, a, a. So A will start with what phonic sound? A. So A will come. Here flower, f, f, f. So F. What the sound will come for F? F. So you have to write F for flower. This joker. What's the, how you make sound for J? J, 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 joker. This ice cream. So which letter will come over here for ice cream? A, A, A. And this lamp. Which sound will come for lamp? L, L, L. How you are singing song with L, L, L. Like this. That L, L. Here this is a N. N for what? H. C, cap. B, B will come. King, K. So by seeing that you can fill your missing letters. Right? Orange, your, pumpkin, watch, umbrella, tree, Xmas tree, zebra, rainbow, star, van, queen, and nest. Right, children? So if you want to know the letters, which letter will come in these phonic sounds are a must. When you know your phonic sounds, you can finish up your missing letters. Okay, children, I hope you understood the beginning the letters. By seeing the objects, you can write the letter, which letter will come in the blank. Okay, I hope you understood, kids. Okay, thank you, ma. Thank you so much.